If you're working in HR, then you already know that the world of human resources is becoming more complex than ever. Keeping up with everything can leave you burnt out and exhausted, resulting in little time for you to focus on what's most important in your company, your employees. It's for this reason we're bringing you a weekly dose of HR pills aimed at helping support you in your role so you can show up for your team in the best way possible. Today's topic, HR to employee ratio, the magic number. You likely came here because you're wondering what the magic number is when it comes to how many HR managers you should hire for X number of staff. Or maybe you're asking the question, do we really need a designated HR manager? Let's dive in for some answers. If you plan to grow and expand, an HR manager is essential. Maybe from the beginning, your CEO can handle the management of basic HR tasks. But with more than a few employees, those tasks start to multiply fast. Many companies seek out a human resources manager to handle the compensation and benefits of the company's employees, but then later realize there are countless facets they need to cover, so much more that needs to be done. These extra tasks end up requiring much more time and attention than originally thought. It's only once you hire an HR manager do you realize you may need more than one. But how many people should you hire in the HR department, and at what stage should they be incorporated? Generally speaking, for every 100 employees, one human resource staff member is required. Although this calculation is a bit archaic, many companies still apply it. Reason being is that it often tends to function more with larger companies with a strategic human resources management department that already have sufficient resources. But what about the rest? The best way to calculate an HR to employee ratio is with the following equation. First, divide the number of HR full-time equivalents by the total number of employees in the organization. Then multiply the outcome by 100. Pretty easy, right? To further illustrate, we've added a small business example in the description under the video, which takes into account full and part-time employees. Now, the average HR staff ratio within a small to medium-sized company tends to be around 1.4 to 1.6, with smaller companies generally reporting higher HR staff ratios to those of larger companies. If you're interested in learning more about the importance of having the correct number of HR staff to employees, we'll drop a link down below to our related article on the topic. And for more of our weekly HR pills, you know what to do. Subscribe to our channel. See you next week.